New Zealand kicks off its World Cup campaign on next Sunday against Kenya in Chennai. But they got their feet on the ground on Saturday with the first of the two warm-up fixtures against Ireland in Nagpur. Captain Daniel Vettori expressed confidence that the Black Caps will prosper in subcontinent conditions under the guidance of former Indian coach John Wright.
It's been incredibly insightful for us because he knows a lot of Indian conditions. He knows what it takes to succeed over here, and he also knows a lot of people who have succeeded over here, so we can tap into their knowledge as well as John. So he's going to be a very important asset for us throughout the tournament.
Vettori admitted that their woeful run in one-day internationals, which began in Sri Lanka last year, has affected the team's morale, but said that their last two ODI wins against Pakistan has given the team a platform to build on. The Black Caps lost the series, but the wins broke their 11-match losing streak. They had a forgettable run in the subcontinent, where they were blanked by Bangladesh and India. UNI TV, Nagpur.